options. And
storage.
Yeah. Under the storage tab, you're going to change that to three. You find you have some, I mean, some objects are very complex and have a lot of titles, and they have like more published titles. You can change this. But three is a good starting point.
So we're just going to
just hit our head.